What's going on, watchers? We're here with your Hybrid Network News Flash with information that there has officially been a director found for the upcoming 2020 film, Godzilla vs. Kong. The director announced by Hollywood Reporter being Adam Wingard, who has made a name for himself with thrillers such as Your Next and The Guest. So recently it has been known that a writer's room has been held back in March, consisting of Terry Rossio, who scribed for the Pirates of the Caribbean films, as well as writers for Star Trek Beyond, Patrick McKay and J.D. Payne, Lindsay Beer, Kat Vasco, the Maze Runner writers T.S. Nowlin and Jack Paglen, as well as the Babylon 5 creator J. Michael Straczynski. Now, despite the film being about 3 years away with its debut in May 22nd of 2020, this is very important news because we officially know that the film may have some interesting roots considering who its director is, who has also recently wrapped work on the Death Note film for Netflix. But let me know what you think down in the comments below of the director being chosen for the upcoming Godzilla vs. Kong film. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to Hybrid Network. I'm Will, I'll see you next time.